What's up, YouTube? The last video I brought out a tutorial on a new Minecraft, which was when they released horses, hay, and other stuff like that. It was just, so I got kind of confused on how to break a horse and stuff, but I'm gonna play on anyway, see how it goes. You should check out their other channel. I built one with Adam, Two Bros Play. It's getting a lot of kind of good feedback and stuff, so I'm gonna keep that up. But for the meantime, I'm gonna go ahead and we're gonna finish this fort. This is the John Smith extra pack, just in case people are new to the channel, they don't know. So gonna go ahead and we're gonna finish the castle or the fort. Where do I? All right, here we go. This is my area. So yeah, we've been getting a lot of positive feedback anyway. Requests to play some games. I'm gonna play Slender Man because it was requested on one of our channels that we did. I'll get a cam up. You can see me excrete myself. But yeah, that's pretty much it. So we'll just survive. Survive! Man, you went full retard. Alright, yeah, you're probably wondering where Toby's wife and children are. He ate them. And that's why I build him shit and give him what he wants. He's a fucking madman. Okay, I think it's pretty much done. Like, this is just the tower, lookout tower. So yeah, that's pretty much all I have to say about that. Great quote from the great Forrest Gump. I wouldn't be great at the actual game, like surviving, but I'm pretty good at building. Building shenanigans. So what we're gonna do is, gonna build a blacksmith's. That's gonna be where the lava is, just bear that in mind. So we've done a lot of crazy stuff. I've done playthroughs on Happy Wheels, which wasn't great, but then again, I only played what was there available to me. We've done a playthrough on Scribblenauts, which was I thought it was actually a fun game to play. I don't know, the second one I got good feedback on, but you know, nudie mags did seem to be the answer for everything. Just putting up a new video on Two Bros Play. We're playing Trouble in Terrorist Town, if you want to check that out. But our first video where we did Minecraft Survival, it was like the Hunger Games, we got we've nearly 100 views on it, and we've a good few subscribers now, so we're doing good. Well, we only started like what, 2 days ago, so you know, it's okay. What else do we have to do to talk about? Oh, if there's any requests that you guys want me to play, I'll go ahead and do that. What I'm going to try to do is just complete this Minecraft, go to the Nether, or in the end, kill that dragon, kill that son bitch, and live a happy life with Toby. And I always lock myself, I can never use these doors. So what do we have left to do? Got building some, found a load of lucky stuff, saddles and stuff. Built myself. I totally forgot how to build arrows, which is gonna wreck my head. So what I'm gonna do is bah, bah, bah. I've always liked the way I built the actual towers. It's only small, like I usually build them a lot bigger, it's just well, it's a fort, you know. Don't want this shit to be huge. Crazy shenanigans. That's crazy talk. Made a song, if you guys want to hear it. Probably do, because it's awesome. It's the coolest song you'll ever hear in your life. Oh my god, I forgot my song. It was about sheep. Sheep are so cool and super awesome. Everybody loves sheep and they give you wool to make a comfy bed. Something like that. I know. Naturally talented singing voice. Get that a lot. I actually walked into a store the other day. Girl was like, she gave me those bedroom eyes. Probably don't know what bedroom eyes are like. Without saying anything, it's just like, oh, fuck you. Who can blame her? No, I'm just fucking around. But yeah, I don't know what else to build. Like, I'm in the middle of a blacksmith. Have a house, it's my house. Down here, it's kind of like a dwarven shit. Not literally shit, but, you know, metaphorically speaking. I like the beds and the texture pack. It's just cool. If you get the fancy craft texture pack, TNT and stuff is really cool. I think the TNT in this is like a box and it has like a creeper's face on the side of it. Nice little clever pun there. Well, you know, ironic. More than a pun. Jesus Christ, I don't know, stop questioning me. What else? Yeah, let's go. Let's go hunting, boy. Some level up on this bitch. When I was building the tower, a spider jumped up to attack me, and I literally got such a fright. It was really, 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 yeah, it was scary. Up my lawn. Where's your farm? I'm a land farmer, motherfucker. It's a great film. I gotta give Ben Stiller that. He's probably one of my favorite actors. With Adam Sandler and Will Ferrell. How are you doing? I was hoping to find more skeletons and not just zombies. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa. Hey, you sexy thing. These guys are actually hard to kill, aren't they? Oh shit. You give me those crazy ass, huh? Bitch. I'll give you some crazy ass. Oh my god. Well, I was not ready for that battle at all. I put on my big boy pants. Tried to act a big man. And, it really didn't turn out in my favor. I'm gonna get some books. I'm gonna kick your ass. I think I lost a little levels now because of this fucking douchebag. Give me my shit. But where I come from, we don't. Help me! Oh my god. It's like fighting it. Fucking. Oh my god. Who are you? Okay, I'm gonna pretend that battle never took place. Okay. Never. Never, never. And I think he's still following me. Oh my god. My house, bitch. If I could get into you, kick your. I'm the winner. He's the best around. No, I'm gonna put on some montage music just for that. Ready? Montage music. I know, pretty impressive. So, yeah, well, if you enjoyed that, like, subscribe, comment, don't forget to check out our other channel, Two Bros Play. The channel is called Two Bros Play 100, all kind of, no spaces. So yeah, enjoy, and, stay classy, YouTube.